I am the Undergraduate Studies Director or Coordinator in the School of Accounting, and I'm here to talk about the major in accounting. Accounting is a discipline that gives you a lot of opportunities once you graduate. There are lots and lots of work things, lots of employment opportunities that you can pursue. There are some that are up there. Probably the most common one for our graduates who've got a major in accounting is professional accountants working for one of the large or mid-tier accounting firms. So that's why that one is up towards the top of the list, particularly after you or immediately after you graduate. Most of our graduates are snapped up by Big Four and mid-tier accounting firms. That's been our experience over the last 10 years anyway. But after that, there experience shows that people who work for these accounting firms don't always stay there for the long haul. Some do, but there's a big turnover by the time the person hits their late 20s, and they move on to other jobs. And some of these include accounting and finance executives in industry and elsewhere, financial managers in the public service. Teaching is a really good opportunity with an accounting major. And one of the important things is that in Australia, as in many other countries, in fact in over 100 countries now, there is a set of accounting standards used for financial statement preparation called International Financial Reporting Standards, or IFRSs, and these are uniform across the world. As I said, over 100 countries use them, including Australia, of course, all the EU countries, and many countries in Asia, including China. And so that makes it easier for someone with a qualification from here to get employment in these other countries because they adopt the same accounting standards, at least for company financial reporting. So a major in accounting is a great springboard to other opportunities. Some people indeed do stay in accounting firms, such as the Big Four or some of the mid-tier firms, for their entire careers, but many do move on to other avenues of employment, and there are lots of jobs available. So, the accounting major comprises five compulsory courses, which are listed there with the big circles, and three elective courses. That's if you're doing a single major. If you're doing a double major, it's only seven subjects. And the core subjects are Accounting and Financial Management 1A, which most of you are probably doing this semester if you're all in first year. And then later, the subjects that are shown there. These cover external financial reporting by businesses, particularly companies, and internal management running of companies, such as the way in which the cost system is organised within a company, how budgeting is done, how decisions are made based on costs versus profits that are going to be earned, marginal cost analysis, and things of that kind. If you are intending to become a professional accountant and work downtown, we strongly advise that the course called Auditing and Assurance Services, which is one of the electives, be done because that's a requirement of the professional accounting bodies. Some of you may not know that once you have the degree from us with a major in accounting, you can't just go and hang up your shingle on the door and become an operator or work as a professional accountant. You have to actually do a postgrad course offered by both of the two professional accounting bodies, the Institute of Chartered Accountants in Australia and the Australian Society of CPAs. Both of them offer these postgraduate courses for which there are prerequisites, and the prerequisites are all offered by us here at UNSW. One of these is auditing, so I strongly urge you, if you've got that career path in mind, to do the subject called auditing. Okay. So there are a number of possible combinations. Many students do a single major in accounting, but also double majors are extremely popular, the most popular being accounting and finance, which does make a good double. We find that many, many students graduate with a double major in accounting and finance. But also popular are accounting and information systems and accounting and business law. Now, accounting and business law and accounting and taxation, these are particularly important because tax is everywhere. And if you're going to work as a professional accountant, you need to know about tax law and company law. So the accounting and law double majors are a good combo. Then there are some others that are shown there, and we have students doing all of these. But as I said, the most popular one in terms of the number of people graduating is accounting and finance. It's possible to arrange your program so that these two, the two majors that you do, if you decide to do a double major, meet the core curriculum requirements of those two professional accounting bodies. Their requirements are listed on the ASB website, and or you can actually go to those two accounting bodies and ask for a list of their requirements. So that's it. That's all I have to say. So thank you very much for listening, and good luck with your studies.